What's going on, guys? It is Bernardo from the BTNHD, and today is all about what is a headless server. So let's get into it. All right, so a headless server is a computer without a hardwired connection to a monitor, keyboard, mouse, or any other device that needs to be connected to a server by wire. These systems aren't computers you sit down and use like a desktop or a laptop. This type of server is normally managed over the network by a web interface, command prompt, remote desktop connection, or by SSH. A good example of a headless server is computers sitting on racks in a data center while powering up websites or databases. Headless systems don't have to be racked up in a data center. You can take an old computer and configure it to host a media server and allow it to stream media to other devices on your local network. Once the media server is configured correctly, remove the monitor, keyboard, and mouse, and bam, you have a headless server. But make sure you assign a static IP address to that machine and enable some type of way to connect to it remotely. And that's it, guys. Hopefully you guys enjoyed this video of what is a headless server. Super short and simple. Make sure to hit that like button. Also, do not forget to punch, elbow, and smash that subscribe button to get the latest and greatest from this guy. And I catch you guys on the next one. Peace out.